Marcos, those who do not want to speak.